I think the Trinidad people really get into the spirit of baseball.
The Triggers here, they change and bring a lot of good attitude to a lot of people.
They are great for the community. I truly think so.
It's great watching the young men play ball and stuff and enjoying doing what they like to do.
It's a real friendly, fun environment.
This is Billy D for KRTN FM 93.9 with your afternoon sports report for Trinidad Raton. The Trinidad Triggers have been hot down the stretch, maintaining their first place lead in a tough Pecos League North division. The team's powerful offense has been led by a cadre of Pecos League All-Stars, including Sam DiMatteo, Frank Florio, Jacob Fabry, and getting superb pitching from veteran Tony Smith and closer John Sullivan, and they've made the Triggers the team to beat in the run-up to the 2013 Pecos League Championship. But the boys in black and yellow are facing a tough schedule over these last 2 weeks of the regular season. They'll still need to prove that they can win on the road against some of the league's most competitive clubs to make it to the postseason.
I definitely want a ring this year. Our team is definitely capable, and we're not going to settle for anything less. It's as simple as that.